If you are in Nigeria and your Facebook ad account currency is USD, chances are you are probably using the barter dollar card to pay for your ads. And if that is true, you would have already seen this notification from barter saying their dollar card services are going to be temporarily suspended starting from 17th July. That means before the dollar card services will be restored, you have to look for an alternative means of payment in order to keep your business running. So in this video, I'm going to show you how you can create a Naira ad account so that you can use your Naira card from your bank to pay for your ads depending on when barter will restore their dollar card services. And this will basically help you to keep your business running, keep your ads running. Until then, at this point, what you basically want to do is to create a new ad account under your business account that can pay for ads in Naira. And to do that, simply go to your business settings, then under accounts, click on add account. If you've been running ads for a while and you've spent some decent amount of money on Facebook ad, Facebook will give you the opportunity to create more than one ad account under your business account. So here you see the ad account that you already have, and to create a new ad account, just click on add and then click on create a new ad account. And then you want to give your ad account a name. So let me just say my new ad account, for instance. For time zone, mine is already on GMT plus one. And then currency, make sure it is on Naira. If it's on USD or another currency, you can just switch it to Naira. Okay, because this is like basically what we want to do. Then you click on next. Then who will this ad account be used for? I'll just select use for my business and then click create. And then the next thing you just want to do here is to give people access to your ad account. For me, I'll just select myself and then give full control to this ad account and then click assign. And with that, you can see that I've created a brand new ad account here. And right here, if I click on open in ads manager, and over here, you can see that now you have a new ad account that you can use to keep your business running. And then if I come over to billing, if I click on billing, you are going to see the payment method. And as you can see right here, this ad account currency is in Naira. Also, you can come back here to business settings and then click on this drop down icon here and click on view payment methods, and then just click on add payment method to set your payment method. And what you just want to do here is select Naira payment with MasterCard or Visa. Now, this will enable you pay with any Nigerian MasterCard or Visa card that you have using the PayU payment gateway. I'll click on next. Then here it's going to ask for tax information, but this is completely optional. I'm going to click on skip. Then you want to select the amount you want to add. So just add some amount of money. Let me add just 500 Naira right now. I'll click on next. So you continue to pay you. And if you're able to do this successfully, you'll be able to create a prepaid payment account. That means you fund your ad account, then you use the money to run ads. Not you running ads, then you incur debt, and then Facebook charging your card later. And if you have a prepaid ad account, you will not have any issue paying for your ads using your Naira, Visa, or MasterCard. So I've successfully made the payment. I'll click on done. And you can see I have a prepaid balance right now instead of postpaid. That means I just need to fund my ad account that I'm going to use for my ads. Okay, so this is the best option if you are running ads from Nigeria and you want to use your local Visa or MasterCard. But here's the thing, if you've not spent enough money on Facebook ad, you might not get the option to create a second ad account under your business account. In that case, what you want to do is to create a new business account if you have just one business account so far, because each Facebook account can create two business accounts. So what you want to do is to create a second business account and then create a new ad account under that second business account, and then make sure you follow this process to have a Naira ad account. Okay, and to create a new business account, you just need to go back to business suite. Let me go back to business suite and show you how to do that. And then what you just want to do here is to click here. You see all the business accounts you have so far, or the business accounts you are managing, then you'll be able to create a new business account here. So just follow the process, create a new business account, and then create a new ad account using this method I've just showed you to make sure that you can pay in Naira using your Naira card. And that's just the basic process, guys. And if you've already created two business accounts before and you have all your ad accounts paying in US dollars and you've been using BatterCard, that means you need to get a domiciliary account and get a dollar card from your bank. Okay, the requirement and the process will vary from bank to bank, but that's the option you have. So guys, that's all I have for you in this video. I hope the information in this video helps you with your advertising on Facebook. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to hit that like button. And if you are just coming to the channel for the first time, hit that subscribe button so I get more updates like this in the future. And if you have any questions from this video, you can just let me know down below in the comment section. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next one.